Want to build your FIFA dream team? Get those FIFA coins now at a killer price via the link in the description. Only from MMOGA, the market leader.
Hey guys, here with the next Crusade run. And yeah, we're just gonna get right into it. And yeah, I leveled up my poison one a couple of levels. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it for leveling today. So hopefully we have an easy crusade run just like yesterday. So I'm level 82. I actually just leveled up like a few minutes ago. So we haven't really gotten anything in the purple chests. This could be the past couple of days. We got a machinist, so yeah, that's something. I don't think I've gotten him from Crusade before. Oh well, that's our first reset, so I'm gonna take these two out, and this one drop in. Yeah, why not? I might have to reset this a few times. Yeah, I actually got frozen by that old curse, so I think that will work. Let's, I guess we could try to use this again. Let's see, I didn't even bother checking, I don't think we can use this team, when they have an Ember Blade, it just doesn't work. We'll try this. I kind of want to save the Frost Mage for the end and the Death Mage. Yeah, let's actually try that. But it's probably not going to work because of the Ember Blade. If I can get at least a Cloud Walker here, I mean, I lost what I was saying. So last round, we still have to deal with that Ember Blade. We'll put him. I guess we'll put Frost Mage, because you can still get the OT off. Well, actually, I should have left Death Knight out, but it doesn't matter. Now his Mystic kills me. But let's see here. But we'll just finish him off. We'll just drop this. Unleash all these ultis. Another pretty easy crusade run. Not as easy as yesterday, but still. We get three horrible items. So stay tuned for the next video.